The function of action settings in WPS Presentation allows us to set actions for graphic images and content text in slides. So how can we use this function? Take the slides as an example. First, select the picture, click the Insert tab above, and then click Action Settings. There are two ways to trigger the action, namely mouse click and mouse over. We can choose an option according to our needs. In the action settings, we can add hyperlinks to the graphics, set the run program, and add play sound. If we want to add hyperlinks to jump to the last slide, we just need to check hyperlink to and click last slide. In this way, when we play the slideshow, we can jump to the last slide by clicking the picture. We can also set the mouse click to run a program, check Run Program, choose an application program, and finally click OK. When playing the slideshow, we can run this application by clicking the picture with the mouse. In addition, we can also set the mouse click sound in the play sound. Select the sound effect you like, and then click OK to complete the setting. What a practical feature! Did you get it?